He's accused of terrorizing a complete stranger by following her everywhere, breaking into her car, and even leaving a sex toy in her mailbox.
And the suspect also has a lengthy history of stalking other women. WLKY Steve Tellier is live at the Clark County Courthouse, where the suspect made his first court appearance earlier today. Steve?
Vicki and Rick, this is one of the most bizarre cases you will ever come across, and prosecutors tell us for the victim, the past 2 months have been absolutely terrifying.
He's just one of those guys that gives you a very, very bad vibe.
That's how a neighbor describes 65-year-old James Horlander, a man with a criminal history of stalking women who's now accused of striking again. Prosecutors say this most recent case began a few months ago when Horlander first encountered the female victim, a stranger, at this Thornton's in Jeffersonville where she worked.
This guy just finds her and latches onto her and stalks her.
That woman claims Horlander started following her nearly everywhere she went.
It's always a terrifying experience for a victim to never know whether someone's following them, watching them, sitting outside their house, lurking in their workplace.
But it didn't stop there. In the past 2 months, Horlander is accused of showing up at the victim's workplace, sometimes multiple times a day, watching her while she ate at a restaurant, sitting outside her house in his car, putting a toothpick in the lock to her apartment door, breaking into her car and leaving items inside, and leaving sexually explicit DVDs and a sex toy in her mailbox. He's even accused of stealing her cable bill and paying for it himself.
I can only imagine how horrifying that would be.
One of Horlander's neighbors on French Street says he's even scared her.
He'd watch me the entire time I was moving into the house. Anytime I leave, he's watching me. Anytime any of the neighbors leave, he's watching them. It's not a safe area to live in when you've got somebody like that.
We're not aware of Horlander ever getting physical with a victim, but at least one neighbor is just glad he got arrested before it got any worse.
It very well could have escalated, and we're simply not willing to wait until it gets to that point. We want to cut it off before anything happens.
Police also say they found binoculars at one point in Horlander's car. Horlander denied stalking that victim during his interview with police. Still, he has been charged with 2 felony counts of stalking in this case, and he entered a plea of not guilty to those charges here earlier today. He is currently behind bars on a $100,000 full cash bond. Live in Clark County Courthouse, I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.
Thank you, Steve. Horlander pleaded guilty to 2 counts of stalking in 2009. After being accused of stalking 3 different women, he was sentenced to home incarceration and probation.